winter's night, when the storm at its height, a lifeboat answers a call. They pitched and they tossed till they thought they were lost, as we watched on the harbour wall. Though the night was pitch black, there was no turning back, for someone was waiting out there. And each volunteer had to live with his fear and to join in a silent prayer and carry us home, home, home from the sea. Angel of mercy, answer our plea and carry us home, home, home from the sea. Carry us safely home from the sea. And as they paddled their way past the mouth of the lake, it was blowing like never before. And they paddled before every one of them thought, for the loved ones back on the shore. Then a flicker of light, and they knew they were right. There she was on the crest of a wave. She's an old fishing boat, and she's barely afloat. Please God, there's all we can save. And carry us home, home, home from the sea. Angel of mercy, answer our plea. And carry us home, home, home from the sea. Carry us safely home from the sea. And back in the town, in a street that runs down to the sea and the harbour wall, they gathered in pairs at the foot of the stairs to wait for a radio call. And just before dawn, when all hope was gone, came a hush and a faraway sound. 'Twas the coxswain, he roared,
"All survivors on board!
Thank God that we're home, we're found. And carry us home, home, home from the sea. Angel of mercy, answer our plea. And carry us home, home, home from the sea. Carry us safely home from the sea."
Time religion, give me that proof of time religion, and it's good enough.
it was